game for these kind of situations, doesn't he? He's a brilliant chipper. Probably the strongest part of his game is his chipping. Always has been.